journey of growth starts with the seed. Seed which sustains through to germinate. Germination which travels the path of fighting the odds, which results as a tree. Tree of hope, desire, and in true sense, an inspiration. One such inspiration is Jadav Payeng, originally residing from Arunachapri village of Majuli district of Assam state in India.
বহুত এনেকুৱা পখৰ ৰোটত এতিয়া কালিপুৰহী যিটো সাপ হৈছিল 79ৰ যেতিয়া ৰোট বেছি হৈ গ'ল তেতিয়া মই অনুভৱ লাগিছিল সেই সাপবোৰ মৃত্যুত যে এদিন যে মানুহ যে নমৰিব তাৰ মানে নাই তেতিয়াই বয়োবৃদ্ধই বয়সস্থ দেৰি গাঁৱৰ মানে কিছুমান বুঢ়া মানুহ আছিল তেওঁলোকক ক'লোঁ কথাটো দি যে সাপবোৰ মৰিছে ইয়াৰ বিনিময়টো কি হ'ব মানুহবোৰ এনেকৈ নমৰিবনে তেতিয়া অনুমানিক কৰিলে তেওঁলোকে ক'লে যে এই অকৰাৰ বোলে তই বোলে বাঁহৰ মূৰা ৰু তেওঁলোকৰ প্ৰচুৰ পৰিমাণে মানে ভালেমান বাঁহৰ মূৰা দিলে বাঁহ 20টামান দিলে সেইখিনি মানে গঁৰাল চৰাল দি বাঁহ ৰুলোঁ বাঁহ কমানোৱে হৈ গ'ল টেকেলি ফুটা কৰি কৰি শুকান বালিত সেইটো উঠাওঁতে অলপ যত্ন লাগিছিল কিন্তু মোৰ এটা কথা আছিল যে এদিন যদি ইহঁত সেউজীয়া হৈ জীয়াই থাকে বা চৰাই চিৰিকটিবোৰ থাকে হয় এটাহে মোৰ মনটোত ভাল লাগিব বা গছ গছনি হ'লে ভাল লাগিব
তাৰ পৰা হৰেক কিচিমকা যেতনাহে নহয় অ' লেলেকে আম ৰূপাই আইডা
সেইদৰে কমানে কমানে গছ ৰুওঁতে 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 এতিয়া অত্যব্য হাবি হৈছে
Jadav had no knowledge about the ecology, environment or even forest. He was equipped with only his conviction and the kind of self-confidence he had and a strong will to do something different. Deciding to do something different and proving, even after proving, you should be prepared to face a lot of criticism from the people around. In case of Jadav was the same thing. He decided to do something and he created a forest. But he had to face a lot of trouble from the people around.
Ek time humko Jadav ko gaon ka aadmi maar lagaya. Kahe haathi rukta sab gaath gira lo. Haathi jab aayega aata hai to gaath mein rehta hai.
To Jadav Payeng wahan raha to haathi aakar uska wo mulai kaathne jab bhi bolta hai. Wahin par rehta tha. इसीलिए वो लोग थोड़ा बोला जाए लो काट दिया जाए हमके नीचे बोला था उसका बाद में तो कोई कुछ नहीं किया
परियाल तेनेका कोनो प्रॉब्लम नै ता माने मु गस पुली रुआ जाने 3 माह गस रुए इहाते बेसी पुली हले मु रुई पले खवा हे करे आरो तेनेका कोनो प्रॉब्लम न करे का दिन में आओ तो मेरा फ्रेंड सब हाँ लड़का बच्चा ने वो लोग तो पढ़ने वाला था मेरे एक बेंच में एक एक क्लास में पढ़ता तो वो लोग पास तो इंजीनियर है पास तो इंजीनियर है और वो प्लानिंग और सेल्टेक से सुपरिटेंडेंट है एक तो 30-33 साल के बाद सम्मान दिया तो वो लोग तो आगे पैसा निकल के हो तो मकान उखान बना लिया फ्लैट में रहा मैं तो नहीं रहा मेरे जंगले में रहता है अभी तो जो सम्मान दिया है लास्ट टाइम में ये मुझे खुशी है जे मैं तो फ्लैट में नहीं रहता जंगल में रहता जंगले मेरे लिए फ्लैट है इसके लिए और जन्म पर कोई नहीं यार और दुनिया के सबसे सुखी सुशी मने अपन हाँ मैं है और दूसरा कोई नहीं है
we should also you should also ask for what we call it as a happiness index of the GDP, because we all talk about financial index and all those things, but what about the happiness index? And Jadav had proved that you can be happy living with nature, and that's what I expect from youth also.
যদি এল পি স্কুলৰ পৰা দিব প্ৰেক্টিকেলি আৰু পাঁচ বছৰত সি ডাঙৰ কৰিব দুজোপা গছ, তাৰ নিজৰ অক্সিজেন নিজে খাব আৰু সি ডাঙৰ কৰিবলৈ এই ক্লাছত ফেইল হ'ব।
মই আশা ৰাখিছোঁ তেনেকৈ যদি ভাৰতবৰ্ষত কৰে, গোটেই পৃথিৱীখন যদি সেউজীকৰণ কৰিবলৈ চেষ্টা কৰে, তেতিয়া নিশ্চয় ইণ্ডিয়াখন এখন ধুনীয়া পৃথিৱী হৈ থাকিব।
Now the problem arises that this forest that this young man has made, or now he probably is, what happens to it? Who is going to look after it? Is it going to go to the forest department? The state is going to take it over? You know, these are questions which are, for me, paramount, very important.
In the present day situation, it is all about making money, creating wealth, creating materialistic comforts. Jadav has gone beyond that and created a forest. In a way, I'm not telling everybody should go and create a forest. I'm talking it's a metaphor. Please contribute. Please give back to nature, because we have been taking so much from it.
So the problem is the ethos. People like Jadav are important, but how many Jadavs are there? The forest department should be charged with Jadavs.
Yes.
The government secretaries must be Jadavs. Myself. Each individual has to develop a certain ethos. So I'm getting clear.
Yeah.
Just like as I many of my young friends, a body of oxygen is made up of atoms of oxygen, and it is the chemical quality of that atom all put together which makes oxygen what it is. Thank God the atoms are inert, lazy fellows, otherwise the whole world would have been burning up. Are you getting my point?
Yes.
So I would like each individual to develop an ethos, environment ethos.
And conservation starts from individuals. Of course, it is a collective activity of all of us. But the conservation action starts from us. And sometimes it starts from very, very small activities. Not necessarily that you have to, you know, only start working on elephant or tiger and go to fancy places. I mean, we all can do conservation. If we want to change, to bring change in this world, by if we get the opportunity, we can plant and protect trees. Planting trees is only one part, protecting nature is another part. Sometimes nature needs protection from us, because we are the problem and we can be the solution for that. And Jadav has shown that he is the solution. But this knowledge should be put to practical use. Many times we know the problems, but we don't try to solve the problems. But that is for the youth to take it, because they are going to inherit and they are going to live longer than many of us.
This man single-handedly planted this gigantic forest. I felt so much inspired, and I hope that maybe there will be a way to spread his message and show everybody how much one single person can achieve. And after having met Payeng in person and been in his village, my feeling actually became stronger. Seeing people that live so close to nature is like, it just gave me hope. I really hope that the people who are seeing this movie will maybe consider their own style of living and see what else they can do, and how one single person really can change something.
Solutions are what we seek. Constancy is what we need. Let's get inspired from this forest man and repaint the world in its green.